drawing, but I add the retro blue filter on CapCut. Also, this is not my real voice, it's still CapCut voice called Cute Boy.
Thanks for watching.